some of the later laps on the video.
Oh, cool. Thank you. That's awesome. Yeah. Do you always record?
Yeah, I try to.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I love having people's reactions, so I really wish the beginning when you were like, oh, this is really fast, and we were going pretty slow.
Yeah, you're like, no, not Brooke, not quite.
No. I was like, just wait.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
So that's why I spend all my money on this
thing. The trust in the vehicle is something I don't know if I could ever get to that point.
It takes time.
Yeah.
And it takes time for you as a driver to get that fast.
Yeah.
And to get that comfortable.
Yeah.
And you do everything in little increments.
Right.
So I didn't just go out there and start braking at 120 at the start-finish line. You know, I went out there and I went 90 around that last corner instead of 105. And, and when I went 90, I broke at the start-finish and it was a little easier, you know.
Yeah.
So you work things up in speed. But.
Oh, man, that's so cool.
Even just from the warm-ups,
yeah.
I was like, wait a second, the worst mistake I think I've ever made in my entire life is eating a waffle and drinking some milk right before we left, because my stomach started just like, oh my god, but I braced, it got better over time.
Okay, that's good.
It was right on the cusp of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, if you're sick, you just let me know and I can come in.
It got better.
Okay, cool.